this is the day to tell the grandkids about for Preston goalkeeper Iain Turner, who kept a clean sheet and scored a goal. He watched on as Brian McLean's header gave North End the lead 7 minutes from time. And with full-time approaching, Turner took things into his own hands. His long clearance left county keeper Stuart Nelson flapping at fresh air. His first ever goal. The celebration sheepish, but a moment to remember as Preston are now unbeaten in four.